think he was your character before the war? Because he said he was a perfect American boy.
He also describes himself as a bit of a ladies' man, you know, that he was... I think that he always maybe had a sense of feeling a bit lost, but had optimism and belief. I think he believed in joining the military, you know. I think he did it from a place of strength and positivity. And in a way, it's that exact thing that was preyed upon. You know, he arrives and Gordo, played by Defoe, says, I think you have it in you to do what needs to be done. And his horror is that he did. He was ready to say, yes, I'll do whatever needs to be done.
Did you take anything away as a souvenir from the set?
I've got lots of playing cards with me. What else? I think I've got the jacket as well. Yeah.
It was a nice outfit.
It's pretty good, right?
Yeah. Not the creepy bag, but...
The bag was... Well, what was inside the bag was a little creepy.
The outfit sort of comes
depends
from...
Depends what you're into, though. You know?
From Cincinnati. It's the same colors in the tie that McQueen was wearing.
Oh, nice. I didn't see it.
Little Easter eggs in this.
How do you picture your characters before the war?
My character was definitely a different person. She was in the hood, in St. Louis, you know, probably dating a dope dealer, working the system. And then she found gambling. How about you?
Well, I mean, it's probably more innocent. My character's not very old in the movie, so.
But yeah, and then your dad comes back and is abusive towards you, right? So yeah. That the war affected you in that way, through your father.
Yeah, no, for sure.
Mm-hmm. Always through the father.
She has a good outfit all the time.
Dressed to the nines for her budget.
And what about the sunglasses?
Oh, the sunglasses, yes. Hello. Had to go ahead and invest. See the thing with LaLinda, all her accessories are top notch, you know, name brand, if you may. And then her actual outfits from like Zara, you know. You know, so she spends like $24 on her dress, but all the jewelry and everything is, you know, and the shoes and the thousands.
It's about to show off.
And you show off this, yeah. The red bottom shoes, you know, the Gucci glasses, you know.
I love Gucci glasses.
You love Gucci glasses?
Oh, yeah.
I got some Gucci ones and some Jimmy Choo's.
Really?
Yeah, I'll let you borrow the Gucci's.